see, sports minister should not, you know, speak off the cuff immediately, when especially he was against Mr. Kalmadi. I remember that there was a meeting of the Commonwealth Games Committee in which I was also present. There was a lot of altercation between the two, and Mr. Goyal was expelled from the general body. Physically, he was thrown out from the meeting. So I understand that where there are personal ties, they should be above the sports field. When you file a case against somebody, that doesn't mean that the man is convicted. The framing of the charge also doesn't mean that the man is convicted. The criminal jurisprudence says that till the man is convicted, he is innocent. That is the basic principle of law.